Hello and welcome, it's your boy Jack here to do another reaction video. This time I'll be reacting to Scandal, and the track I'll be reacting to is Departure. I'm not 100% sure, but this seems like a live performance in a recording studio. I'm not quite sure if they've been, you know, as I said with my previous Scandal reaction video, I would love to actually hear them perform live. I'm guessing sort of. I'm not 100% sure. I haven't actually checked it out, but it looks as though they were actually performing in a small studio space with people in it. Don't quote me on that. You know what? I'm just going to stop talking and we're just going to get right to it. This is Scandal and the track is Departure, and let's see how it goes. So without further ado, let's get this reacting party started. I did say I really liked the first one I did from them because I didn't realize it was actually a theme song for one of my favorite anime, Bleach. That's the Shoujo S, and I enjoyed that immensely, and I can't wait to actually see them perform here. So without further ado, let's get this reacting party started. Yep. Should be interesting. Alright, I take that back. Not in front of a live studio audience, but it's sort of like a jam session with violins, orchestration going on over there. Okay. I read somewhere that she had issues playing the drum and she almost quit the group. Sorry, yeah, I'm sorry. I was saying I heard Rina apparently wasn't really that good with the drums. And she was having issues with it, and she actually planned on leaving, but they convinced her to stay, and she did, and she improved, and here we are. Alright. Interesting tidbit, to be honest. It's like, they actually fought to keep her in a group. That's brilliant, that's beautiful. You don't see that happening every day. Most people are like, oh yeah, sayonara, we're gonna get someone else. So that's Rina. That's Tomimo. Guitar. Mami. Nope, I take it back. Oh, she plays the guitar too. My apologies. Oh wow, the voices are so different. Hers is interesting, I think. That's Tomomi. Yeah, with the bass guitar, and her voice is really high and peachy. And while Haruna is very deep and sultry. Interesting. Deep and sultry compared to her. No, not her. Never mind. I would consider that. They're more, to me, more of a rock, but not metal, you know, band made version where it's really I like this. It's very laid back. It's not insane. I mean, in terms of the energy being, it's not hard rock or headbanger, whatever. I'm not quite sure how to explain this genre, but I like what I'm hearing. It's something you could listen to and chill and relax and enjoy. And also, it's a different style. I was gonna say soft rock, but I wouldn't necessarily call it soft rock. You guys let me know. All right, let's just continue. I'm enjoying this so far. Laid back. She sounds like an anime voice actress. Punk rock? Like it a lot, actually. That was great. That was fun. I love it. I really do need to listen to them on the live stage. Performance. It should be interesting to hear them go. So, yeah. All right. So that was Scandal. That was another track from Scandal. And actually, you know what? I really liked it. I thought it was cool. It's something I can listen to on a regular basis and just enjoy. You know, you chill, you bop your head. It sort of reminds you of anime. At the same time, it's a bit soft. It's just brilliant. That's all I gotta say. It's something, it gives you this sort of nice, warm, sort of fuzzy feeling, I guess you could say. And I truly, truly did enjoy it. So, definitely gonna be a group, an artist group that I will definitely be checking out more often. So, that's great. So, without further ado, haha. This is your boy Jack. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification button. Let you know when next I drop a new video. Don't forget to leave comments down below. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you want me to react to. If you've got nothing to say, just say, hey, that's absolutely okay. If you disagree with what I've said during this reaction video or wish to expand on what I've said during this reaction video, please don't hesitate to let me know in the comments down below. All I ask is that you be constructive about it. As we all know, constructive dialogue makes the world go round and all that good stuff. So, you know. Yay. Absolutely awesome. You know, you grow, evolution, all that stuff. As long as the dialogue is constructive, you know, you never know. You could actually end up changing someone's mind. So please, please, please construct dialogue. And with that said, this is your boy Jack. Y'all take care, and I will catch you on the flip side. Peace.